Good afternoon, good morning, or good evening, whenever you're choosing to watch the video. We want to thank you for stopping by. I'm Ryan. Alongside me is
Noah,
and we are back in Pit People, episode 4, people, and we're both in here. We're gonna go do another mission. We're gonna avoid the story missions for now, though, right? I think which one were we doing before? Do you remember?
We were doing Keep Me Posted.
So,
which one are we gonna
not do? Arsonville.
No.
Unistream. Redcoats are coming.
We can
deliver
do that.
The mail. Okay, there we go. Three skulls. Maybe we should do a story mission next time. Did you want to buy any cages or anything?
Oh, yes. I want to buy cages.
Okay, so you need to push A and then go down to cages and push A again.
I did.
Oh, you don't have any money. That's the problem.
Aww.
That's good. And I'm not going to buy anything because you were able to add a fifth spot to your team. I was not able to add a fifth spot to mine.
How many spots can you have?
I think just five. Five seems to be the number.
Okay. Rainbow horses.
I hope everybody's having a good week. Hope everybody's having a chance to enjoy Pit People. If you haven't had a chance yet, or if you have some suggestions, by all means, let us know what you want to see more of. We have turned the music down because we were getting some information from YouTube saying somebody was claiming copyright on it, which is fine.
Even though
they are able to do, and now we just turn the music off.
Well, wait. Haven't they copyrighted from Behemoth's music?
No, I mean, somebody wrote the music for Behemoth. Or maybe Behemoth bought the music. This is the guy we gotta get right here.
Are you sure?
Yes. I saw the question. I saw the exclamation mark.
Okay.
Gnomes can fly. Okay, so we have a ton of people at our General Rush a lot. Ah, last. Conscripts we requested. Banana, Sydney. Why can't we just deliver mail? I know, right? Postmaning is hard. Look yonder, conscripts. Your oppressors approach. The red coateths.
Oh, that's a lot of people.
We have a lot of people on our side now.
We have 9.
We're going to try to be quick here as we make our decisions.
Not taking us 3 hours to do this thing alone.
That's right. Well, these aren't ours. These are theirs. That's you, right? Because you put the little pork chopper.
And I have a Horatio, too.
Okay, so do you want to go and move your guys first?
I want to see what levels my guy is.
I'm just moving my guys essentially forward.
What is pork? So I should put pork choppy up the highest he can go.
I wouldn't. He's probably really squishy. He probably gets hurt really fast.
But he casts a spell.
Yeah, but I'd still just...
right there, maybe?
He doesn't seem to be having any effect on any of them, so... Yeah, you can move him however you want right now.
Horatio, I can only move up there.
Right, see?
Gluten...
So if they use a bunch of arrows, he's the only person they're going to attack.
So I should move Gluten probably back there.
Okay, you just do what you want.
Pandora will be with Porkchopia. Sophia will be up there.
Alright.
What? Why were you laughing at me?
I'm not laughing at you. I feel like I was giving you some suggestions and you weren't listening to me. So I've just decided that you're going to run your team. I'll run my team and we'll go from there.
Where are the other people?
Well, they're way over here.
And they're doing
And look, exactly, yeah. All your guys are getting hit. You need to have those guys with shields in front.
Well, I couldn't move Horatio in front. Or Haley.
Okay, but what I'm saying then, though, is choose not to move your other guys as far.
Okay.
See what I'm saying?
Kind of.
Okay, my guys have been moved.
I'm guessing you really do like Yosef, because you still have him on your team.
Well, he's a Cyclops that's been joined with our soul, so I feel like I kind of owe it to him.
That's as far as he can go.
There you go.
Yay.
And then, there you go. And then now, just let the rest of them stay as they are.
Except for Pandora.
Okay.
Pandora's.
You're getting her ahead of your shields, though. Mm. Right there. There you go.
Gluten, should I move up one?
I mean, you do what you want. I don't want to tell you what to do. I'm not trying to micromanage your teammate, Mark.
No. Okay. Ooh, Gluten leveled up to level 7.
Great, that's good.
Balloon is actually.
So they're all essentially engaging you. So we're gonna, I'm gonna cover this flank, and you cover those people outside the robots. Oh wow.
What?
Robots look painful. They did 85 damage to us that time.
Who's
that?
Right
here. Benjamana.
Okay.
Don't fly.
Wait, do we have any kites? Because today would be a beautiful winter day to fly a kite.
Are you talking about in reality?
Yeah.
No, I don't think we have any kites.
Oh,
sorry.
Man. There's another angry bird.
Okay. Yeah, watch out for him, because remember when he blows up, well, it casts like a fireball.
Wait.
Okay. There you go.
Wait.
Move who you want.
But that's a shield guy. But that's a shield guy, right?
What guy?
That guy has a shield.
Yes.
So should I keep them there?
Yeah, I mean, if you're worried about anything, right here's what I'd worry about. This guy coming around here and attacking Pork Choppa. So if you take Pork Choppa and just moving up here.
Up here with...
Just maybe right there.
Yeah.
That might be good.
Sophia, right. Sophia, I'm going.
You can move her right here.
No,
where
look.
Pork Choppa was.
She'll net him.
Okay. No, you got to be more. There you go. Right there, she'll net him.
And then Pandora, should I keep? Yeah.
Yep, because she's going to beat on the guy with the helmet.
Oh, you're gathering. Your ratio is really good. I didn't know how to put that, so I just said, good.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. Wait, where'd they come from? Where's Pork Choppa?
AoE attacks are rough.
Okay, which ones? The robot attacks are really hurting you. I'm gonna have to move Sophia out there.
Okay. He's currently standing in fire, so yeah, you're gonna move him.
Hey, Gloon?
Gloon is.
Oh, Gloon's almost dead. But so is Horatio.
No, Horatio's not almost dead. Just move Gloon like back here somewhere so he can still hit the people he needs to hit.
Right there?
That's a little far. Because right now, see, the only person who's got a heart, if he moves there, is Pork Chop. So, maybe here.
I'm trying to get him there.
You're going too far. You gotta, okay, right there's your thing. There. Right there.
Should I keep her the same?
That's yeah, she's hitting
Haley,
that guy. She's hitting
Haley,
that guy.
Sorry.
Nope, still good.
Well, look, Haley's doing lots of damage.
I know that, but they've got the defense and they're doing the damage, so. I'm not saying it's an exact science, but, I mean. Now you've got these guys down here, which is not part of our team, but they're starting to engage these guys. That'll help you a lot.
So should I keep my guys the same? No.
They are chain hardcore. So.
Pink fluffy unicorn is not on my team anymore. Wait, what are those walker people? I'm moving my gluten by your gluten. Or should I?
Then he can't heal your own people, but you need to back him up. Like maybe over here somewhere. You can back all your guys up if you want.
Then I move gluten back up as far as he can.
Okay, there you go.
Pandora.
But I think there's a mechanic here we're not seeing. Okay, I think your mechanic here that we're not seeing that involves... our guys standing next to one another, these robots are basically like passing electrical charges. So if you can get a tank up against a robot and then have a guy stand maybe a spot or two back that has range, that would be better. But the problem is I only have the one ranged guy, and his range is, I think, is only one because I changed him from an arrow to another thing. So,
okay, so what should I do?
I'm going to leave that up to you, though. And if we lose it, we lose it. We'll figure it out, and we'll get it next time. And if you guys, if you're watching the video right now and you're seeing what I'm not seeing, please let us know.
All my guys back. I'm sitting with all my guys back. We'll have like a whole army here.
Okay, that's fine.
Hey, Liam, who is this?
Okay, maybe right there. Okay,
oh, look,
you left him way up there. Alright, so I think I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to move my guys back.
I put them all down there. I see where Park Chop is going to go. I'm being quiet now. It's kind of quiet because the microphone's all the way. Okay, here we go. Now it's kind of separated. This is good. So look at all guys moving. Whoa, they stuck there. See, look at this huge army of people.
Okay, so now watch the robots and see what they do. But I think what they do is they're going to... Yeah, it like passes through. So the fact that we're all bunched together is actually a bad thing. But I think we can bounce back.
Where's my gluten? Where should I move my gluten to?
That is totally your call, man.
No, that'd be going through spikes. Where are all these people? Like, oh, there's villains down there. Oh, I see. Now you're moving all your guys back up.
Not all of them back up, but just a little bit.
My gluten is dead.
Well, why?
Look at his HP. Run, gluten.
There you go. Yeah, just run him off.
And Porkchopia.
Well, he's good, but he's not really hasn't really done anything yet, has he?
Yeah.
These guys are all purple, so that's what you want. You want him in range where they can turn them all purple.
Like right here.
Well, let's see. Go back. Go, maybe stand right here.
Pandora.
There you go. He turns them all purple there.
And Horatio.
No, I was okay. Just do what you want.
I don't know what to do with Horatio.
You need
to,
okay. He's your shield, right?
Yeah, but so is Haley.
Okay.
What are you doing?
No, I'm waiting for you to make your turn. Come on, let's go. Remember what I said? I said if we die, we're okay. We'll just redo it. But this is a mess. This is a mess. And I don't think it's all of your mess. I think there's a little bit of a game design issue here where there's just too many people. Too much stuff going on around us.
No one has died.
Well, that's good.
No, I mean like on there.
But they're doing 115. Oh, yeah, right.
Our people are not finishing this mission yet.
They're doing like 104 damage per turn. We're doing 26. So that's the biggest problem we're having.
Plus ratio.
This guy's close to dead.
Who?
That guy.
Oh, can we get someone up there?
No, I got it. I'm on it.
Haley, should I move up there? Or would that be horrible?
Okay, Noah. Who's the people that should be close to bad guys? Haley and Horatio, right?
Mm-hmm.
So move them in positions close to bad guys.
Like right here.
You make that call what you consider close to bad guys. Good. Okay, now, should she be close to bad guys?
She could net them.
Okay, but she has to be one away. Right now, she already has the mushroom netted. So she's either good in that place, except she's on fire.
Yeah.
So you need to move her away.
Like where?
Wherever you want. Close to your gluten works, as long as you can get up there.
Where's my gluten at?
Your gluten is way up there. You put him way back in the back.
Good, isn't it?
Well, no, not necessarily, because he can't heal anybody back
there. Yeah, but he's gonna explode.
Okay, well, again, just different philosophies. You choose how you want to do it.
Wait, I want to try to get that burger.
You're not capturing anything right now.
No, I mean, like, I'm gonna try.
That's a good guy.
Oh. Oops.
If they're blue, they're good.
Oops.
I'm sorry, folks. He's still learning the mechanics of the game. This game's a little more complicated than Castle Crushers. It was a good baseball throw by your person.
I have no idea.
Sure.
Oh, I might want to move my gluten up.
Only 29 damage. We don't have enough damage dealers, I think. Maybe that's on me. No, I think, well, I don't know about that either. Yeah. I don't really know.
We have too many tanks.
Maybe too many tanks, not enough ranged guys. But those unicorns, we tried the unicorn experiment. That did not work out well.
Nope. I'm thinking, if I trade out my Horatio and get the Pipistilla, that might work. Because that'd be like, what, 3 smashers?
Maybe.
But I don't even know if I can get her. I was able to get Horatio, but I'm not sure if he'll be here in the storyline.
That's true.
Okay. Oh no, what
so
happened?
So you've got one of your guys way up here, sort of off by itself. Yeah. I think it's okay, but if you want to bring him down here...
Well, I might move... Just one.
Okay. That's fine.
Sophia, what should I do with you? No, this is Pandora.
Yeah, move up here and attack the big guy. Well, it's a negative, it says. It says it's a thumb down.
Where?
Okay, you look at the bad guy. See the thumb down? Yeah. It means it's not a good idea. Okay. But if you put him right beside him, what does it do? Nothing. Okay, don't worry about it. Ignore it. Okay, come down here then.
Haley? She's coming down here?
Well, I don't know. Really? Yeah, sure, that's good. Right there.
And okay. Sophia.
She's one tile away right now. She's good.
Porkchoppy, what should I do?
Is good.
Okay, he's not really doing anything.
Well, I mean, he's got this guy purple, so he can try to attack that guy next
time. That's what he does?
Yeah.
I didn't know he was the one who turned everything purple. Whoa, I killed him.
We're starting to do some damage.
I think the numbers are actually even. 48, 145. No, it's not.
No, it's not. They are doing a lot more damage to us than we're doing.
I meant people-wise, but...
yours. I'm done with mine. Back my guys up there a little bit so that gluten
who
can heal.
Who is this?
Horatio. Where are you going?
I don't know what I'm doing. I just really need to get that. Porkchoppy.
Maybe the next video, maybe we just load up one team and we talk about what we're doing so we can maybe sort of figure out how these guys work. Or do you, are you attached to your team at this point?
I keep changing.
That's interesting. Damage issues. I think what's happening is what's his face? Porkchoppia is casting a spell on a robot. That's where we're getting the immune issue from. But he might. Nope, that guy was purple and he attacked one of the blue guys. I don't know. There's obviously something we're missing.
I don't think Porkchoppy would be that great. So maybe if I turn it out, like, for now.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe
when
we
find more about them. Okay, I keep moving her. Should I move her?
Okay, we'll move her down or keep her there.
Look.
Yep, he's almost hurt,
yeah.
So.
So gluten, maybe up one.
Okay.
What should I do with this?
Get him...
Right here.
Sure.
That's healing, because she's almost dead, and that'll net him.
Absolutely.
Porkchoppy, stand same, because you're gonna get one of those guys. Okay, Haley, what should I do with you? Okay. And you right by her side, as always. Oh, Pandora leveled up. Great timing. Right when we killed them. The immune happened again. I mean, that's not bad, but it's okay.
Alright, so we defeated the big guy. That works.
There's only a few guys left, right?
What's happening here? Okay.
There's more of our guys left than there is of those guys.
That's good.
After this, we definitely need to heal up. I mean, a lot of people are...
Well, if we can keep from anybody dying, that's the best, but...
How is your Sophia still okay? My Sophia's dead. No. No.
Okay, I'm a little bit concerned.
I think Haley and Horatio are fine where they are, because, look, they're going to guard the arrows. And
there you go. That works. And then they can attack him from behind. I think you're good. I think you're right.
Should I...
If you want to bring her all the way down here to attack that guy, or if you want to...
Can I? Yeah, I can. I can only go so far.
Okay, well, they can head that direction at least.
No, gluten.
Yep.
Matt. I was gonna try doing who is this? Sophia up to one. Cause that'll, wait, what was that? Oh, Rachel leveled up. She's dead! Oh, there's a lot of people down there. Oh, Pandora, here we go.
Okay, let's see what happens here. It's a lot of damage with those electrodes. Somebody died. Must have been one of the NPCs.
No, look. That guy died. See him going to heaven?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, why would he go to heaven? He's a good guy. Or, I mean, a bad guy. Why would he be going to heaven?
I don't know.
Is like my second strongest guy on my team. Pandora is one of the best. Haley's my second best. Trappy's my worst.
Okay. So far, so good.
Gluten, I'm gonna keep you here.
I think Sophia, if you just set tight for just a second, you can move Sophia down here where this tomato guy is.
No, that's the second guy.
Okay, well,
but
next turn.
But he'll die.
You think so? Well, if not, then you'll be there ready to get him.
Okay, I need to move. Well, this is Sophia I'm moving.
Right.
Where should I move her?
I would not move her this direction, because when this guy blows up, he's going to take damage. He's going to make damage.
That means I should kind of move all these guys down.
Okay, there you go. Just do that, then.
Wait. Where's this? No, I don't want to move Pork Chop yet.
You can move Pork Chop up there. That might... Maybe she can turn him to our side. Maybe he'll go blow up the magnets. Or the robots.
That's as far
so
as...
Yeah, see, he's purple. I'll move him up there. We'll see what happens.
Wait, I want to move Haley. Where's Haley at?
I don't have any idea.
Oh, my Haley's in the back behind him.
Right there is Haley. Okay, my Pip is probably going to die this turn.
That's not good.
6 damage. Oh, the guy blew up.
That bird was on our team.
No, he was. Well, then it must have been because of Pork Chop or whatever his name is.
Yeah.
Turned in there.
That's good, but you kind of exploded him. Wait, there's one baddie up down there. I'm going to try to go for him. And you can try to go for the magnet, guys. Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now, all my guys are kind of in different positions. My Sophia. Should I keep my Sophia there?
I would, just so that Pork Chop can continue, or your gluten can continue to heal.
Pork Chop, yeah. Okay, what? Oh, he's not dead.
Told you.
No, you.
That's the fire.
Oh, can you
push B? Yeah, let's push B.
There you go. I Oh, this is Haley. Okay.
Now, can he come down here? There you go.
Then we're gonna have to move him up again. I don't know why I missed Pit Chopper.
Good, you got him.
Oh, we got a robot too? Oh, yeah, we got it. Oh.
No, we did not get a robot. I wish.
I think we're gonna have to go back. Wait, double kill Matt. Pip died too.
Which Pip?
Your Pip.
Nope, I saved her.
Where's she?
I moved her back here to get healed by gluten.
Your gluten's almost dead too.
That's alright.
I actually changed my gluten. I think it was the only change I could have done. I changed his icing. Now I kind of want to go back to peppermint icing. Because peppermint icing just sounds delicious.
You think so?
If there was a peppermint kind of flavor cake and cupcake, sign me up. Peppermint is awesome.
Okay, there's my guys.
Dad?
Okay, is there any other bad guys left?
Do you see?
I don't think so. So
Dad,
you,
do you see?
You need to bring some of your guys up here to start hitting these guys.
Dad, do you see how long this... This is the only thing we'll be able to do today. Because this battle is so long.
Yeah, I know. That's why.
By the time they're all up there, everyone will be like dead.
I don't think so. These robots are hard to kill.
Is that everyone? Yeah, gluten. Just a little.
There you go. One down.
Two to go. Yeah. Usually you'd say one down, three to go, but now you say two. Mm-hmm.
Why would you say usually you say that?
I don't know. Just like... Yeah. Usually, when you're on a team, it's in groups of four, isn't it? Or groups of a million.
There's my guys. Here you go.
Hint, hint, Star Wars.
Move up there.
Gluten's still the same. Pork Chopia.
He doesn't. He's immune. They're immune to all Pork Chop's attack. So just get him out of there.
Ratio. Wait, can you? Haley. There's only one left.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. He just said, oh dear, look at the... Why?
And you dress it up with the cannon.
Why did he kill someone on his own team?
No, it was our team. That was our general.
Does that mean we have to restart this?
No, I think it was scripted. All this for 5% off gas coupons.
Really? Really?
Oh, they'll be back. Alright, quest complete though.
Now let's go home.
Let's go home.
Your gluten... My gluten was OP.
Yeah, did pretty good
my
job.
Gluten did the best. And of course your Horatio did the best. Wait, do I have to press A? Now you do. Oh, we got a firelock camp.
Yeah, that's... use it to heal somebody, yeah.
Let's go home. And I'm not now. That's you.
Yeah. Great. Are we going to attack somebody on our way home, or are we just going to go home?
I don't think we really can. Oh, yeah.
Well, here we go. Yeah, we can. All right, so we're going to heal one more time.
Wait.
There we go.
Should
and
we?
Then we're going to put a cut in this episode. We're going to come back on Thursday, and we'll do a random boss encounter trying to capture some pit people. So for every quest we do, we really need to sort of capture some people.
So that means we need to go home and buy some cages.
I have one.
Well, I need one, don't I?
We can only capture one person per round anyway, so we'll just use mine this time.
And then next time...
Well, you'll use one of yours, it's fine.
We'll go home. Wait, I have a... I'll save it for
now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to the video. Give it a like. It's great. If you're interested in pit people, make sure you follow the content. We're going to do at least 3 videos a week. And we'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much.
Goodbye. Bye.